After stubbing their toe in Boston on Friday, the University of Delaware women's basketball program looks to bounce back this afternoon as they welcome the Hofstra Pride to town for a critical CAA showdown.
Delaware gets organized offensively. Nicholas with it, top of the circle, left elbow feed to Chapman, who hits a 15-footer. That's the shot she made consistently in Boston. She wants to run. Headman pass to Durant, who's ahead of the pack, lays it home with the left hand, and we're tied at two. Nicholas hits a cutting Chapman on the right block. One dribble, powers up, and kisses it home. Nice, strong finish from Sade Chapman. Delaware's up 6-4. To left. They feed it far quarter to Luciano. Gets it inside. Early touch. Down low. Lays it home. There's a three. Misses from the near wing. Long rebound. Brown. Feeds it forward to Green. Ahead of the pack. Hits the transition triple. And Delaware's up 14-10. Delaware swings it left wing to Brown. Into the corner. Jardine. High arcing three is good. And Delaware's up 7. The near wing. 9 seconds to go. Picks up her bounce. Feeds to Adebosi. Dribbling right of the lane. Powering up, gets it to go. High off the window with a righty finish. 2 seconds left in the quarter. Luciano from
and season ticket holders. Nice to see some of my old teammates.
White kicking it near corner. Leone hits a three over Brown.
Still getting out and they want to run.
Brown in transition. Pull up left elbow. Jumper's good. Delaware back up a dozen.
Well, the confidence in offense.
For the first time, getting it high post to Chapman. Looks opposite near corner. Three for Friend is good. Another high arcing swish, and it's 31-16. Picking up her dribble in some trouble now, but finds West going to the ball. West spinning her way towards the basket. Lefty bang. Gets the roll. The Southpaw finishes. Delaware up a game high 17. Should or lose a timeout. Could advance the ball instead. They want to run a play. They lob it forward to Brown. Brown at the midcourt stripe. Feeds it forward. Friend wide open. Right wing three at the buzzer. Scored! And Delaware's up 20 at the break. As Falk works her way to the foul line. Out to Luciano. Left wing three is good. And we've got a 7-point game. Amber Brown trying to create, works away left of the lane, out to Green for three, she's got it, and Courtney Green restores the double-digit edge. Left block, Nicholas, out to Jardine, her pass stolen away by Luciano, she tightropes the sideline, works away to the basket, lays it home with the left hand, and it's back to an 8-point game.
Luciano.
Luciano, who has it far wing, hit fakes another three. Step back triple for the wing is good. Brown gave her too much space. It's the one player who's got good entry feed on the left block to Durant, who bobbled it, kicks it out. Three for Leone for the corner is good. And it's a 2-point game with 8-10 to play. Delaware clinging to a 2-point lead. High post entry to Durant. Turn and face, spinning on Brown. Fade away, banks home. And we're tied at 43. Rebound down low, tip it, Friend knocked it forward. Brown ends up with it. Here comes Brown, 2-on-1 with Friend. Brown goes all the way, lays it home, plus a foul. What a play by Erica Brown. Hens by 4 with a free throw coming. Lob inside of the left block, White backing down on Chapman, spins and banks it home with the left hand. It's 48-45, timeout called by Hofstra. Comes to set a high screen, crossover move by Green, spins away into a double bad pass, taken away, Falk. Falk racing all the way past the Delaware defense, goes coast to coast and lays it home. And it's a 1-point game with 93 seconds left on the clock. No hurry now, 1 minute left, they got a fresh 30. Green on the right wing for three, it's good! Delaware by 4! The Hens faithful rises to its feet. A 20-point halftime lead was erased, but Delaware digs in, and they beat Hofstra today. Final score, 54-47. The Hens improved to 14-12 overall, 9-6 in conference play. They're a game out of third place in the CAA standings.